I'm not gonna lie, I've spent a lot of money on dumb shit in my life, but I ain't never paid $5 to see a bitch's pussy on OnlyFans.